Also great for travel. They're Siri and Alexa compatible and even have several specialized sound profiles you can choose from by holding down on the left for 3 seconds. There's Pure Sound for audiobooks, Balanced Sound for music, or Bass Sound for songs with strong beats you really want to feel heavily. And you can hold down on the right earbud for 3 seconds to choose between noise isolation mode, which lets you get totally immersed in your audio with no outside distractions, mode. If you still want to be somewhat perceptive of your surroundings, I find that perfect for things like the airport, where I want to be entertained, but I also want to know if someone's trying to talk to me. For high quality audio at a great price, click the link in the description box below, or go to buyraycon.com/moon to get 15% off your Raycon purchase.
Hello. First orange item I would like to treat you to is this bread squishy that I love so much. It's got this very vibrant orange shade at the top that gradiates down to a warm, buttery yellow at the base here. It's got a pretty realistic, like, dimply texture. dreaming. Oh, what do cats dream about? What they do during the day, apparently. Like humans and rats, it's likely that our cats are dreaming about their day-to-day activities, Dennis says. These may be distorted inside their dream life, as our dreams sometimes are, but as with rats, they likely show similar brain pattern activity as seen when they're awake and performing these tasks. Yeah, I've wondered what Eddie dreams about, especially when sometimes his tail gets wagging really hard in his sleep. I think that's so cute. He's probably dreaming about playing with other dogs. That's his favorite thing to do in real life. Nothing gets him as excited as that. He's a real dog's dog. I feel like I've known other dogs before who, you know, really like other dogs, but mostly get along with and love people. And Eddie isn't really like that. Like, he knows he's a dog and wants to be with his own kind. I went out of town for the first time recently since I've had him. So for the first time in like a year, I was away from him. I think before this trip, the longest I've been away from him was like 3 hours probably. And I was expecting when I got back from the trip him to be like so relieved and happy and excited to see me, and no. He was just like, oh, sup, you're back, cool. Thankfully my mom was able to dog sit for me, and he loves my mom, so I think he was maybe even a bit disappointed stocky labels sound. Pitter pattery tapping is very nice. 100% polyester, machine wash cold, normal cycle with light colors. Only non-chlorine bleach when needed. Tumble dry low, remove promptly, do not iron, do not even think. Are you thinking about ironing this? Stop it. Plucking the thought of ironing this throw out of your brain. You're still thinking about it. Pluck, 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 pluck. Don't you dare. Not too much to say about this. It's just a nice autumnal shade of orange. I like the way that the weave looks. It's like a cozy sweater. It's got these little stripes here along the border. No. orange item I have for you is the Junior Classics Poetry Reading Guide, Popular Edition. This is an antique store book, so let's see how old it is exactly. Copyright 1938. The illustrations on the inside cover are quite cool. Kind of scary. I don't think anything too good is going on here. It's hard to tell though. There's definitely dragons. It looks like they're trying to kill the dragons. It looks like a town being attacked by dragons, I'd say. And I forgot I used this book for a 1920s library video, so the little prop pieces for that are still in there. There's the checkout card.
Of the rainbow. Whoa.
Wow, this is a fun trigger. I've got two beauty blenders. Ramen that I can't remember the name of, but hopefully I'll remember to put it right here. I loved it so much, specifically because I would mix coconut milk in with it, which I just think that the sweet fattiness of coconut milk paired with spiciness is the best thing ever. And then I would chop some green onions. I would sprinkle green onions on the top. So do not like the way it smells, but I didn't have any other option than to buy it. I'm sure you understand. My sister